Ladies and gentlemen, hello and welcome. My name, of course, is Robert Potato. This is Giant Machines 2017. Right in the middle of the desert, doing some silicone mining and processing. We were in that little cabin just over there, which is kind of cool. Just over there, just in the distance. And we mined up that big bit of mountain. We got some silicone. We got tons of silicone. Loads, in fact. So we've come down here, which is apparently where we load the processed silicone. Whoa, okay, that's fine. So basically, I just need to hold on for my dear life. Alright, let's let the floodgates open. I can hear the belt. I cannot hear any noise. Like, I don't think there is any noise associated with this action. Which is very, very strange, but I guess it's just a silent process. Maybe that's how it is in the real world. Either way, I'm still having a great time just holding this bloody button down the entire time, but whatever. Come on, 275 tons, today would be great. Can we overfill? Is that something that we can do? Because I would bloody love to do that, because if I'm gonna have to drive this truck to whatever the next stage in production is, then geez Louise, I'm gonna be spilling all the silicon everywhere.
Go back to the haul truck and
transport the ore to the container. Alright, I can do that. I can easily do that. That shouldn't be too much of a problem for me. What's that thing in the distance? Am I ever going to get to use that? It looks kind of cool, but also I kind of like the look of this thing, and I kind of wanted to use this a little bit more than I got to. I did get to blow it up, though, so I guess that counts for something, right? Alright, haul truck, tick, check, we're here. It's so immense, right, that you've got basically a truck that has, you know, don't turn off the bloody radio. Yeah, you know, you've got a truck that's so big that it's got stairs. Like, that's nuts. Alright, so we've got to drive 700 meters all the way back. And unfortunately, real physics are seemingly simulated in this truck, or at least real-ish physics, which is, a little bit annoying considering I'm not a very great driver. Don't tell anyone. Shh. It's a secret. But that's true. I'm not a very good driver. Alright, are we gonna fit under here? We better fit under here, right? Easy. Easy peasy. Was I ever worried? No, not at all. Not at all worried. Not at all. So I think we're still... Like, I still do not understand, right? Why is it me... Little old me, who's doing all of this stuff. Like, is this all the silicon that's required for, whoa. Not good. Is this all the silicon that's required for the spaceship? The space shuttle? If it is, why the fuck am I being entrusted to do it all? Because if I was an astronaut, I would not want all of the silicon to come from one guy who can barely operate a bucket excavator. You know, I don't want the guy operating the bucket excavator to be the guy repairing the bucket excavator. Excavator? Escalator. Excavator, escalator? Excavator, excalator. Excalator, excavator? Yeah, that one. Whatever that means. No, but I don't want the guy that repairs the thing to be the guy working the thing, because that means that they're both not very good at their job. Because you can't be, like, a great excavator operator and also a great repair guy. Okay, this is going to be a bloody challenge if you ask me. Alright. We've got 294 tons in here, apparently. Honestly, I think we're wasting a trip. I think we could probably fit in a smidgen more. Beep, 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 beep. Oh, bloody hell. We're going to need to do another pass on this, aren't we? Yeah, hold on. Let's turn up this way. Whoops. My bad, silicon. No. Yeah, there we go. Get unstuck on whatever we were stuck on. Okay. Beep, 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 beep. That looks good enough, right? That definitely looks good enough. but I'm just not sure, right? I just don't want to fuck it up and just lose, like, all the silicon. And they're like, oh, actually, you need to do 3 more trips because you fucked up. Box trailer up. Oh. Move forward a little bit. In fact, I'll put the handbrake on. Now we're talking. That's how the pros do it. Okay. Hey, that absolutely worked.
That enthusiasm, I'm sure we'll get along splendidly.
I'm not convinced we're going to get along very well, considering you think that I'm the only person that's actually doing a goddamn thing around here.
Day, the silicone containers must be properly stored.
Really?
We use the mobile crane to move.
Okay, you want me to move them with the? Meh? Can I get in a Ferrari or something to get over there? Or am I going to have to take this piece of shit to work? Really? Oh my god, fuck off radio. And fuck off handbrake as well. Okay, there's... apparently my character is completely invisible. Whoa! Oh, what a drift! What a drift! Holy macaroni! That is good! Wow, we can get some serious G's up on this bad boy. At the next turn, we're gonna see what we got. Oh, that looks like a nuclear power plant, except that's absolutely not what nuclear power plants look like. But it looks like one, doesn't it? It's got an achievement called Holiday in Cambodia, which means absolutely nothing to me. Is that some sort of an in-joke, a reference? Also, am I supposed to be driving on the left or right side here? Whoa! Left or right-hand side? I don't know. Oh, I found it, I found it, I found it. The mobile crane, right here, guys. Wow, meow. Handbrake on. Get out. Why can I not get out while this machine's still in operation? That's so bollocks. Okay, start the mobile crane. Mobile crane. Fuck off. Jesus Christ. Alright, release handbrake. Let's roll. Park the mobile crane. I mean, can I park it anywhere that I want? Whoa. This is actually fucking huge. Holy shit, I did not think that this was this big. This is definitely big. It's so big that I mean, it maybe just fits on one side of the road? Just. I don't know, though. It's still pretty substantial. Uh-oh. Can we get some G's up on this thing? No, this thing's less prone to drifting, unfortunately. That's a little bit annoying. Okay, let's not fuck this up. Please don't fuck this up. I do not want to repark this thing. Yeah? How is that not great parking? That is godly parking. That's godly parking. Like, that's absolutely amazing parking. Fuck you, game. Get into the operator cabin. Okay, let me get into the operator cabin. What, is that to the bottom? The back of it? The rear end? Am I supposed to go up here? Seemingly so. Alright. Skadoosh, turn it on, I guess. What are the bloody controls here? T, unfold. Let's use a T. Okay, it's unfolding, apparently. I'm not seeing nothing here. Nope, not seeing anything. Do I have to hold it? Oh, looks like I have to hold it. Oh, look, there's my little cab! Oh, my goodness, here we go. Oh, man, that is nice. Oh, shit, it's on, like, an arm. Oh, man. I mean, imagine if I was fat. I don't know if that arm would hold me up if I was a fat dude. Oh god, that is a horrible noise. Jeez Louise. Oh, so that's what these things are for. The pads, they're supposed to secure us. God damn, do I really have to hold the T button down the whole bloody time? Okay, and now we're propped up. Okay, the 4 containers. Am I really going to be able to reach all the way over there? I don't know about that. Alright. Crane activated. Let's put the jib up. Jeez Louise, this is so cool. tell me this isn't, like, the coolest thing in the world. This is badass. Like, this is super badass. Unfold jib. Ah, okay, so I extend it by pressing R. So W and R. It's like a big rocket booster. Yeah, definitely not like any other potentially questionable action that's going on right here. You know? Like a rocket booster that's just extending and extending and extending into the sky. Jeez, how long does this thing go up for? Oh, God. Like, I can't even zoom out far enough. Can I zoom out a little bit more? Like, oh, God. Oh, that's a nice view. Oh, I like that one. Keep on going. How far can we go? How far up can we go? And how far out can we go? I'm still going up. Like, sorry, I'm still going out. I'm not going up anymore. I can go up further, but I want to see how far we can get out. Jeez Louise. I'm still going. Let me lower the hook out. This is cool. And I just got an achievement called Knocking on Heaven's Door. Oh, no. No, I want to turn this way. Oh. This may be a little bit unwieldy. Maybe a little bit unwieldy. Honestly, I don't care. Fuck it. I just don't care. Whoa, okay. Okay, you didn't like that one, did you? All right. If I go to the next camera, will that allow me to see where my hook is? Because my hook... Honestly, my hook's got to descend from, like, you know, the altitude that a plane flies at this rate. Oh, no, I think it hit the ground there. Okay, there we go. Oh, that does actually give me my hook. All right, pick that up. Move this way a little bit. There we go. Move out. So lower the crane a little bit. Oh. No. Back a bit. Okay, it takes a little while to catch up. Like, the hook takes a little bit of a while to catch up because we're so damned high at this point. Alright. Can I hook up? Oh no, no, no. Other way, other way, other way. Come on, you bastard. Come on. That's so close. Okay, it's not actually that close. Okay, lower it. Yes. Make it higher. Yeah, lower it. Make it higher. If I make the crane higher, then it drags the hook backwards. Oh, come on. Come on. Okay, that way a little bit. And down a little bit. Keep going down. Okay, this is perhaps a little bit unnecessarily hard because I made it super tall. Come on. Come on, you bastard. No, other way. Fuck. You fucking We are gonna get this. We are gonna get this. I am going the right way, right? Yeah. Come on. Come on. I mean, that must count for something, right? Oh, it's gonna do it! Hey, we did it. Okay, where do we need to go? We need to move it all the way over there? Oh, God, this is going to take about 15 years. What about if we take it all the way up to the heavens? I mean, we might as well, right? No, we need to be going higher. Yeah, we need to basically make the crane go even higher so that we'll be able to drop it down at like a million miles an hour. Okay, keep on turning. Let's drop it down. Drop it like it's hot. Do I need to do this 4 times? Are you actually shitting me? Okay, I need to start taking my crane down to like a reasonable level. Because as much as I'm fucking around, this is going to take a long ass time. Alright. Let's keep on going, keep on going, keep on going, keep on going, keep on going. Keep on going. Oh, Down. That must be... Come on. Come on, just drag it into place. You fucking... No! Yes! Yes! Where the fuck is the crane at this point? Jesus Christ. Can I pick it up? Have I fucked it? Why can I not pick it up? Why can I not pick it up? Oh, I can pick it up now. No. Okay, I need to stop fucking around. This is far too high up. Jib down. Unfold. Okay, unfold. Okay, this should mean that I start taking it down, right? Which is the button that I'm looking for? Unfold, yeah. Unfold? Like, how do I put it in? Unfold, fold jib. There we go, now we're talking. Okay. This might make it a little bit easier. Can I pick it up? Hook up? I need to pick the hook up. I'm seemingly not able to pick the hook up. Okay, now I can pick it up. That's fine. Okay. That's actually not terrible. Let's drag it across a little bit. And then... Oh, for fucks. Really? You're spinning around? Really? You're gonna be that much of a dick about it? Jesus Christ, this is fucking complex. Holy shit. This does not look complex, but it actually is. God damn, this is difficult. This is actually infuriating. I mean, how do I can't really rotate it. Like, at all. Come on, move it left. There we go. I mean, it's still, like, the thing is still stupidly high up, I think. In fact, it's not actually that high up. Okay, is it any easier if I do this? I don't think so. I think we're still in a world of pain and hurt. Alright, let me try and, like, position it as perfectly as possible. Okay. That's a pretty good job, right? I think that's a pretty good job. Okay, just drop it down. Drop it down. And if we could only just, like, rotate it or something, then that would be swell. Oh, pick it up again. Come on. Come on, buddy. Come on. You know you want to. You know you want to. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. That's a great job. That's a fucking great job. Are you shitting me? Really? Come on. There we go. Jesus, that was one. That was fucking one. Really? One? Oh my god. I don't wanna be presumptuous or anything, but I feel this is one of those occasions, one of those rare, really rare occasions, where this job would actually be easier in real life than it is in this game. I mean, yeah, shit, you'd have to get training and all that, but can I put headlights on? Oh boy, I can. Yeah, there we go. I feel that this would definitely be easier in real life. Come on. Come on. Oh, in fact, no, I should not be putting the jib up. I should be, I should fold the jib in, and then I should just make it go long ways. Pick the hook up. Pick the hook up. Hook up. Hook up. Hook up, come on. Yeah. So I need more length. Huh, haven't I said that before? Alright, let me... Okay. Alright, hook down. Hook down. Hook down. Hook down. Like, that looks like a pretty... pretty close angle from up here, but in reality, how is that not close enough? Like, are you really, you're gonna really try to fuck me on that? Okay, let's try and fold the jib up a little bit more. Come on! Really? Really? I mean, oh, there we go. Come on. Hey, we did it. Okay, hook up. And then move across. All the way to the left. Oh god, that is a fucking horrible noise from in here. We're not gonna hit those towers, are we? Hey, that is a pretty cool view, though, eh? Oh, let's look at something else. Oh, look at the cool crane. Definitely did not hit that. Definitely not. No. I'm far too professional to make that happen. Alright, let's try and go up. This is gonna be the plan. We're gonna try and raise the crane rather than bring it down. We're gonna need to come left a bit more, though. Okay. Keep on going. I tell you, though, that's not bad. I mean, that is fucking atrocious. But on the whole, that's not bad. Let's pick it up. Let's let it turn around a little bit. I don't know why it doesn't, like, auto whatchamadooda. Come on, you fuck. Come on. Like, actually, like, what the fuck am I supposed to do? What I could do is I could fold the jib up a little bit, I suppose. And then, like, try and do some shenanigans off the edge. Alright. Whoa, too fast. Okay, and then unfold. R. No, that's not the direction that I wanted to go in! Oh my good golly god. Well, fuck me sideways. Holy shit. This is actually the most difficult thing I think I've ever done in my entire life. Bzz, 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 constantly. Come on, unfold. We need to unfold. No, not the direction that I wanted to go in. Bzz, down. Right? Okay. That's pretty good. Now, unfold. No, and keep it down. Keep the hook down. Keep it down. Let's try and drag it into place. Kind of working. Okay. And let a little bit of tension out. Yeah. Not bad. A little bit of tension out. Oh, God. Okay, can we just drag it this way? And then let's also try dragging it like this. Come on. Hook down. Oh, baby, we did it. Oh, my God. Holy shit. Okay, well, that's enough excitement for this episode. In the next episode, when you rejoin, I will have completed this operation. I'm not going to make you endure another, like, however many episodes of this. I mean, this would probably take, like, another 3 episodes in itself. But after that, we shall return, and we'll see exactly what the heck happens when we finish loading up all of these crates. I mean, quite frankly, I think it's very savage that we're being asked to do it, but I guess whatever makes these, daft people happy, we'll do, because this is a game, and that's what you're supposed to do in video games. But anyway, ladies and gents, thank you very, very much for watching. My name, of course, has been Over the Potato. This has been Giant Machines 2017. I'm gonna finish up moving this bunch of shit, and then we'll get kicking in the next episode. Hope to see you there. Bye.